Ishan Khattar writes a heartfelt note for his brother Shahid Kapoor on the success of Kabir Singh. Shahid Kapoor and Kiara Advani star Kabir Singh has finally crossed rupees 100 crore on the box office. It has received a mixed response from the critics. Shahid's performance in the movie is being loved by the audience. Shahid's brother Ishan is also all praises for the latter. The Dharak actor took to his Instagram and penned down a heartfelt note for Shahid, congratulating him for Kabir Singh's success. He wrote, "As happy as can be for my big brother today, who's always been a shining example of a human being for me. Not a doubt in the world that you deserve the smashing success, but it continues to baffle me how you were able to play one of the most complex, lost and damaged characters with such perfection, while returning home to be the most centered, loving and responsible family man I know. Thank you for showing me what it means to be a responsible son, father, husband and brother always, and for knocking me out with your performance in and as Kabir Singh." Not just that, when someone called his post a justification to misogyny, he came out in defense of the film and replied in a calm and sweet manner. He wrote, "No, actually it's quite the opposite. It's an appreciation post for a gem of human being and an actor par excellence. As for your read on the film, it's cinema. Everybody should have an opinion. I don't agree with yours. But that's a conversation for another day. Enjoy your day."